Springtime in Tasmania, Chile, South Africa too. Antarctica is melting, the sun is back in view. The earth is situated, wobbling up and down. Electromagnetic vibrations are swirling all around. The solar system moves along with its vast retinue. On and on and on and on, always somewhere new. Gravity is not enough to generate the flow of all the stars and molecules of everything we know. Electricity keeps our hearts beating rhythmically. Electricity joins each part of everything we see. Electromagnetic vibrations are swirling all around where Earth is situated, wobbling up and down.